She could tell right away that I was bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad. Bad. Bad to the bone. I broke a thousand hearts before I met you. I'll break a thousand more, baby, before I am through. I wanna be yours, pretty baby, yours and yours alone. I'm here to tell you, honey, that I'm bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Woman beg, and I make a good woman steal. I make an old woman blush, and I make a young girl squeal. I wanna be your pretty baby, yours and yours alone. I'm here to tell you, honey, I'm bad to the bone.
To the Bone by ZZ Top. I'm not too sure if I should have played that track with, by having two amazing ladies in the studio right now, but it was already there in the playlist, so, you know, don't blame me, blame the playlist. I didn't know it was there, I just started playing. Well, we have with us Dr. Alina, and who is talking about the amazing contributions that Ronike Kainat has done so far in actually making this world a better place. Specifically talking about Pakistan, and I think it would be very nice if you could announce your Facebook page once again so that people could join you, Doctor.
You can search us by the name of Ronike Kainat. Spellings are as follows: R-O-N-A-Q dash Smalley dash Q-A-I-N-A-A-T. That's
and it. People can come and join in, and anyway, they can also interact with
yes,
with you
easily,
guys.
Very easily. They can post right there on the page. They can see our details. There are previous pictorial data that is already available on the page. So yes, you can easily contact me there.
Okay, and what if someone has an idea? So okay, if I come across a problem and I see something that's happening there, you said that you saw somebody, some elderly men who were in a miserable state, and you wanted somebody to take care of them. And okay, if I come across the same situation and I don't have the platform to do something, could I come to your page and suggest that, you know, we could initiate this project, and would that project be entertained?
Yes, why not? We are actually always looking out for people who can help us point out to those people who will actually need help.
Mm-hmm.
So yes, everybody who can actually help us in reaching out to those people, they're
mm-hmm.
always welcome.
Mm-hmm.
I'll look into the background. I'll make sure that they need that required help.
Mm-hmm.
And yes, why not?
Oh, that's great. That's great. And well, doctor, since you're a doctor, mashallah, and you know, you're so young and dynamic, which is a very, very motivational factor for all the people who are listening to us out there, that you know, you started off this thing, you started off this huge venture 4 years ago, that was right in the middle of your academic life.
And 1 year into medicine.
There you go. So how did you manage? How did you manage time and, you know, carry out all these activities?
It's actually up to oneself. You
mm-hmm.
need to take out time for these activities.
Mm-hmm.
Medicine is something that I was to do in the next 5 years.
Mm-hmm.
So I made sure that I took out a little bit of time on the weekdays and especially on the weekends.
Mm-hmm.
And since I had a very good team on my back, I can say it was not that hard.
Mm-hmm.
You have to take out time. In case, it's even if it's reading, if it's traveling, it's helping out people, anything, you need
mm-hmm.
to take out time no matter what you're doing. Studies
mm-hmm.
cannot come in that way.
Mm-hmm.
And I made sure that they didn't, and just see how far we have come.
That certainly is the truth. And well, I think it's very important that one has to set the priorities straight.
Yes, exactly.
You need to know what's the thing that's like top there, right there at the top on the priority list, and then you have to follow it accordingly, and that is how you can manage your time.
Yes, exactly. Instead of priorities, I would say will.
Mm-hmm.
If the will is there, now you can easily do anything.
True that. And you know, well, it's a very common complaint of our teenager these days that we don't find time to do all this stuff. But you know what, mates, you have to find time, and time's there.
Time is always there.
It's always there. That's very true. And it's like all you have to do is you have to realize that
you just have to make up your mind
mm-hmm.
in case if you
mm-hmm.
want to do anything.
And stop wasting time in non-productive activities.
Yes.
stop using Facebook that much. Well, but many people out there might not be liking me too much right now, but well, that's the bitter truth, and that is what we have to do, because there was this thing that I read somewhere, and you know, it went off like this, that it had names of Einstein and then Galileo and all these people who had done something in this world, and then at the very end it said they all had 24 hours in a day.
Yes, exactly.
So see, if they had 24 hours and we have 24,
exactly,
that's the point. So that is what we have to do. That is the most important thing, to manage time. And it's not only in your academics and extracurricular. I think it's in every walk of life.
Exactly.
If you're good at managing time, you can go a long way. That's so true. And well, having said that, I have another track lined up on your request by Snow Patrol, which is Chasing Cars. And this is 1:45 already. You guys can always call in at 051-920-9494. And if you would like to talk to Dr. Elena, she will be taking your live call. And any questions that you need to ask her, she'll be here in the studio answering your questions. So this is Snow Patrol with Chasing Cars. Thank you.
Make you feel alright, burning on your life.